Hello, this is the mobile system MB23 or MB24 fixed frame. It depends on whether it is isolated or not. This version here is not placed in a heated cabin. This mobile emergency and ice shower has a capacity of 1500 liters. As you can see, this unit is placed on a fixed frame and can be transported with a forklift truck. This version is also available with an insulated and heated blanket. I am now going to show how it can be further assembled. That starts quite easily with the upper part, which can be removed from the brackets and put on with the coupling part. I have now placed the upper part on it. What we are going to do now is fill the tank first with clean drinking water and connect on electricity. This controls the pump and the heating. I will activate it right now so that you can see how it works. This is for the emergency shower. And now I activate the eye bath by putting the lid down. That's how it is operated. It has sensors on the safety shower and eye bath that control the pump so that the pump is activated. This is the supply for filling the water through the screw cap that you can detach to fill the water. The heating element is located at the back. This is a normal zone version, but we can also supply it in an explosion-proof ATEX version. The pump is in the tank, and here's a junction box. If you wish to have the tank in an insulated heated cabin, that is also possible. When you are done, you can simply detach the upper part again and click into the brackets. Then it can be moved to another location with the forklift truck. This was the explanation for the mobile system MB23 MB24 fixed frame. If you have more questions, you can always contact us and we will gladly help you. Thank you.